Cheryl, when Hillary Clinton announced her candidacy, you wrote on Facebook, there's no need for her as she's not the right person to run our country. But more importantly, a female shouldn't be president. So can you clarify, did you mean Hillary Clinton shouldn't be president or no female should be president?
When I posted that morning, I'd always felt the way that I did post in reference to that a woman shouldn't be president. What prompted the post that morning was the fact that she formally announced that she was running. So it was a catalyst to me actually writing the post, but I've always felt that way. It wasn't a new feeling. I've always felt that a woman shouldn't be president.
But you're CEO of a company. So some people might find that quite extraordinary that there you are, CEO of a company as a female, and yet you're saying a female shouldn't be president of the country. Isn't that a bit contradictory?
First and foremost, please keep in mind that I posted this to my personal Facebook page. I didn't put it on Twitter. I didn't announce it anywhere. It was just me sharing who I am. I'm old-fashioned, and I have different views than others, but it's just the way that I feel in reference to the presidency. I am a strong woman. I run my own company, like you said, but that is not the same as running the best country in the world and being commander in chief and head of state, the president of the United States, to me, should be a man, not a female.
But now you've had people like Margaret Thatcher, Indira Gandhi, Golda Meir, who very successfully run countries.
They do.
So what about those women?
I'm not saying that people can't, every woman should aspire to be as great as she can be. Build businesses, do amazing things, be a doctor, be a lawyer. I by no means said that I don't support women. I was speaking of one particular position, and if a woman wants to run for it, go ahead. That doesn't mean that I have to support that. It's a free world. We can have our own opinions, and mine was that.
Now, in your Facebook post, you also wrote, with the hormones as women, we have, there's no way we should be able to start a war. So again, what about women like Margaret Thatcher, Golda Meir of Israel, Indira Gandhi in India?
When I stated that, I also used biblical background and biblical reference. God created us differently. Men and women are not the same. Hormones are a piece of the difference that is between us. The way we react to things, the way we mother and we're more endearing, and there's different things between man and female, and that's how God wanted it. And again, it's my belief in how I run my household and how I am. By no means am I saying every woman out there that doesn't do what I do is a bad female, or that your daughter shouldn't aspire to be the president. If that's what she wants, that's great. Go for it. Just doesn't mean, all it means is that I don't support that. That's my personal opinion.
If you do look at Hillary right now and her experience and what she has and all the comments that you've had, are you still standing by saying she shouldn't run for president even after everything?
I'm not changing my comment in reference to Hillary. I would never vote for Hillary in no way, shape, or form.
But would you vote for a female who you believed had the qualities to be the president of the United States of America?
No, ma'am. I personally would not be voting for a female. I do not believe that position, my personal opinion, should be a female. Because me running a company and or someone running a large 401, large top 10 company business is not the same as running the country.
But if you could be speaking to Hillary Clinton right now, would you personally discourage her from running for president? And you would say to Hillary, as a female, you shouldn't be running.
If you're asking me directly if I would tell Hillary that she's a female and she shouldn't run, I might not use those terms exactly, but if she wants to run, that is her decision. It's a free country. I don't believe as a woman she should be running. I mean, now, as a vice president, go for it.